shot him 3 times in the back, but they were saying in the report for Mr. McFarland, FBI agent, he said that my son-in-law was trying to attack him, and he did it twice. He shot him 1st time when he was trying to attack him, and then he still stood up and keep walking, and he shot him another 3 times, but he did not explain why my son-in-law had 3 bullets in the back, and how did he get shot in top of his head, and he died, but after it, because we did not stay quiet, we were requesting for reports, we were asking for medical exam reports, and we were asking for 10 months, and all this time, all my family has been harassed by FBI. When I was active duty army until April this year, they were coming to my command staff. They were saying that I'm planning to buy a gun and shoot FBI agents in their family in revenge. They said I'm going to be under civil investigation from this point. So they flagged me. Basically, they froze my career in the army. But luckily for me and sadly for them, I've got medical retirement in April. So now they cannot destroy my career. So I can come here freely and speak to all of you. That's why I'm here.
All right, you can hear a little bit of that drama. So, Deborah, the Justice Department, they investigated the FBI's actions, and the FBI was cleared, am I right?
Yeah, that's exactly right. They deemed that the shooting was, in fact,